Hello everyone, it's Old Guardian here. In this Hearthstone Mercenaries Task Guide video, I'm going to take a look at Archmage Antonidas' Task 12, Rolling Flames. Destroy 3 enemies in one turn using Fireball Storm 15 times. This is generally considered one of the more difficult tasks to complete in the game, because this one is really difficult to automate. Like you're trying to summon cookie fishes, or you're trying to do something with Hyena Alpha or something like that, and it just doesn't quite work because you need to destroy 3 enemies for each tick. So for this one you have to go for some regular bounty battles, but I'm here to tell you the easiest way. I completed the task with my regular fire grinding team, so Ragnaros, Antonidas and Baron Geddon. Having bigger fireballs is obviously useful, so Blazing Rune on Ragnaros. And then the Cinder Core Staff on Antonidas, so that your fireballs deal more damage so that they more easily kill the opponents. On Geddon I had Mug of Conflagration, although I was not using Inferno during this task. However, I was occasionally using Living Bomb. Choose an enemy, if it takes damage this turn, deal 12 damage to it and its neighbors. Because if the Fireball Storm procs the Living Bomb, and even if the Living Bomb gets the kill, it counts for your task progress. So the typical gameplay is either to skip turn 1 or then do some preliminary damage on turn 1 to set up the health totals appropriately. And on turn 2 you want both Ragnaros and Geddon to act before Antonidas so that Antonidas will get 3 fireballs off the Fireball Storm. And either you use some damage abilities to again set the health totals appropriately, and on Geddon you can use the Living Bomb if you use it on a minion that doesn't attack, so that it doesn't attack first before Antonidas gets to do its thing, so it would proc the Living Bomb through that. There are some other mercenaries with fire abilities in this game, like Alexstrasza and Tavish, and you could also use some of those in your comp. And the place where you want to complete this task is Normal Barons. You have basically two options. One is Barakodobane, a level 13 bounty. Here the opponents will generally fall to Antonidas' fireballs rather easily, but there are some 9 health hyenas, which are attacking at 7 speed, so by the time Antonidas gets to do the Fireball Storm, the hyena has a chance to attack twice. And if it gets to attack twice, well, it's going to kill itself. So very easy, very little calculation, but there is that chance of failure in some of the fights. And the other alternative, again on Normal Barons, is the level 15 Mad Bomber. Here you actually need to pay a little bit more attention to the health of the opponents, because they don't always die to a single fireball, so you may have to do some preliminary moves to set their health totals just right. But as an upside, every minion has enough health so that you can guarantee that your Fireball Storm will be successful every time with proper setup. If you try to go to lower level bounties, there are even more stuff that just kills itself, so your success rate goes down a lot. If you try to go to higher level bounties, there's even more calculation because it's even harder to get fireball kills on everything. So these two are the optimal places to do it. And it's going to take a few runs to get the condition completed 15 times, so you can even switch between the two and see which one you like the best. But just going in with your regular PvE grinding fire comp into either of these two bounties will let you complete that Antonidas Task 12 real quick. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and check out my Twitch channel.